Police arrested a Peabody man and say they seized several hundred thousand dollars worth of illegal marijuana products, including laced Wonka bars, Nerds Rope lookalikes. Officers say neighbors helped lead them to Gary Chiaffi. The bust comes as police departments across the country are warning parents to stay vigilant about their children's Halloween candy. Katie Johnston for WBC News.